thing is deciding what angle, what's the real message of the book, because you have a lot of content to choose from. So you've got to make some decisions about what you think people want to hear. And I rewrote my book about 7 times because I changed my title that many times. That was the worst part for me, is coming up with a title. Every time I'd get a title I fell in love with, I'd put it out there to my peeps and they'd go, no. Okay, so I'd have to find a new title, and then I would have to tweak the book to go with the title.
Right, right. And so tell us again the name of your book, and I assume it's available on Amazon and
absolutely,
all those big sites, so that we can pick up your book and take a look at the work that you did.
Love that. The book is called Reignite, How Everyday Companies Spark Next Stage Growth. And I'm Margaret Reynolds, so yes. It's by me.
Wonderful. So we've been working together for about 3 days now. And so you've gotten to know me a little bit, what my style is and how I work. So if you think about the people out there who are thinking about writing an expert book, and what you know about me, why do you think I might be the right fit for somebody out there who's thinking about an expert book?
I think you have to figure out what your goals are with your book first, right? There's a lot of reasons to write a book. And, you know, there's everything from pure ego to business development, which is really my goal. I was never someone who was destined to say, my goal is to be a New York Times bestseller. To me, that's a nice side benefit if it happens, but I really wanted to get a message out. And I think if that's the goal, that you really have a message, that you think the world could be a better place somehow, and that you can help it get there, and that's what your business model is about, the book is a powerful way to accelerate your ability to do that. As I said before, you can accelerate your reach, you elevate your visibility and credibility, and you have another revenue stream. So in all those ways, it just builds your business in a fantastic way. So if you're going to build your business, why not do it right? Why not do it from the get-go with the most efficiency, effectiveness, and with some expertise behind you that you don't have on your own? Because if you're a content specialist, you're not probably a book writing specialist.
Right.
So, you know, do what you would advise your clients to do. Go get the right quality of help to make sure that your effort is going to have the results you're looking for. That's where you come in, because from what I've observed from the process that she uses, it holds you to a high standard. And while that may be intimidating, you'll be so glad later that you have no regrets, bad experiences, or bad outcomes by doing it right.
Thank you for that, Margaret, and thank you so much for sharing your experience and your expertise with the audience here in this Facebook group. I really appreciate you taking the time to do this, and we'll be sure to check out your book and learn from that as well, both the content and how you did it and how you put your book together. So thank you so much for that.
Thanks, Annalisa. It's fun.